kabala emile wawa ala ye ingero na ti ye rege ala kikumi na ti a ye da ye la ye au famina na ta au temina je uko ati temini ya boni moko
inu oko baga na ya
oko na ja baga
tenga o figura bidon
tenga o figura bidon au famina na ta au temina je uko ati temini ya boni moko
Ogo ni folu aloki orun.
Glory be to God in the highest.
Ati ni aye alaafia.
And in this world of peace.
Ife inu rere si eni.
The love of God to mankind.
Adupe ni owo Olorun loni.
We give glory to God today.
Iyin Olorun yo ma wa ni erun atiti lai lai.
His praise will continually be in our mouth.
Eje ka gbadura.
Let us pray.
Oluwa Olorun Olodumare.
Our everlasting Father.
Oba wa ati Olorun.
Our Father and our King.
Awa dupe ni owo yin.
We give thanks to you.
Ore nla ten se fun
wa. For your big joy that you have given to us.
Ore nla nla ni.
For your goodness.
Ore kambiti kambiti.
They are so great.
Ore ti ko lonka.
The one that we cannot count.
Ole yin se fun wa.
That is what you are doing to
Olorun,
us.
Olorun e wa gbo ope
wa. God accept our thanks.
Olorun e wa gba yin.
God accept our praise.
Baba mi mo ologoje lo.
Our everlasting Father.
Atun lo ninu oro re
go into your word.
Akinu adura re.
And into our prayers.
Oluwa saju ogun wa.
Lord be our Alpha.
Because she
holds the world and the earth.
Ayi ato tede sunu
re. And everything in it.
Olorun gba gbogbo ogun.
Lord take all the glory.
Oni igba ti Israeli jado ko ni Egypt.
He said when the Israelites came out of Egypt.
Ti ara ile Jacob ko ninu ajeje.
And the children of Jacob among the foreign language.
Oni Judah ni ibi mimo
re. Said Judah it was his holy place.
Israeli ni ijoba re.
And Israel is kingdom.
Oni okun ri o san.
He said the sea sea John rose. And each other was moved back.
Àwọn òkè ńlá fò bí àgbò.
And the mountains were moving like.
Àti òkè kéékèèké bí ọ̀dọ́ àpò.
And the small mountains like cows.
Obìnrin ó ní kí ló ṣe ìwọ òkun.
He said what makes you to move.
Tí ìwọ fi sá.
That you move.
Ìwọ jọ̀dà ni.
You jọ̀dà.
Tí ìwọ padà sí.
That you move back.
Ẹ̀yin òkè ńlá.
You big mountains.
Ẹ̀fi wá rìrì.
That you are running.
Ó ní wá rìrì wọ ilẹ̀.
He said. Draw you
back.
I decree today.
Satani,
every hand of Satan.
Oh yeah, am I worried?
Continue to tremble.
Bobo you Satan.
Every eyes of Satan.
Oh yeah, am I worried?
Continue to tremble.
Bobo Paishu at our
every plans of the enemy.
Oh yeah, am I worried?
Continue to tremble.
Only Olorun fe wonu aye wa.
God want to enter into our life. God want to enter into our life.
Worried.
Tremble.
Eyin okunkun aye.
You that
only Oba Ogbo fe wole wa.
The King of Glory want to
come. Oba Ogbo fe wole wa.
The King of Glory want to come.
Ewa ni wa jo Oluwa.
Tremble.
Niwaju Olorun Jacob
for the God of Jacob.
O lo so apata de adagun omi.
He has made the mouth the rock like the fountain of waters.
Lati igba yi lo ati ti se
lai lai. As from this time forth till eternity. Amen.
Dupe ni owo Olorun lekan
si. We give glory to God once again.
Akiwa si ori eto asiko otito yi.
Greet you on this program The Moment of Truth.
Gege bi e ti mo oruko mi ni Woli Abidoye.
As you know my name is Prophetess Abidoye.
Ayin Olorun lo kun fun wa ni agbara lati se ise.
We give glory to God for giving us the strength to do his work.
Asiko gbogbo awon to n fi adura ran wa ni owo.
I will thank everyone that are praying on our behalf.
Olu adura gbogbo wa.
May the Lord answer our prayers.
Adura gbogbo wa gba.
Our prayer will be answered.
Ibanujẹ ko ni wonu aye wa.
And no evil will enter into our life.
Owo Olorun yoo ma tan.
The glory of God will shine.
Gege bi oro wa ti a so ni ose to
kọja. According to the word we spoke last week.
Apakeji Olomi Iye Jesu.
The part two of the living water of Jesus
Baba
Christ.
Baba to n se iyanu.
The one that does wonders.
Oni afẹtẹsiwaju bayi.
That is what we want to continue in
ni
today.
Ni ọsẹ to kọja.
Last week.
Aso ninu iwe Exodus ori
ikẹtadinlogun. We spoke on the book of Exodus chapter 34.
Nigba ti Mose to fi ọpa lu omi.
When Moses tried the rock.
Nigba ti orungbengbe amọ Israeli.
When the children of Israel was tasting.
Ti wọn dán Ọlọrun wo.
And they tempt God.
Gba apakeji rẹ yi.
But the part two of it.
awon fa fa so nipa won yi
the people want to speak about they did not tempt God
but iyanu sele ninu aye
but miracle happens in their life
da ba wonu iwe Johannu
if you check the book of John
ori kerin
chapter 4
nibe ni a ti ma mo oro wa loni
that is what we are going to speak on today
nton lo mo fe ke ba mi ka lo
I want you to know
me adu ta ba le ni bibeli ti wa pa
I will be happy if you have your bible with you
ta ba le shi ka ma ba mi ka ji yo ma wo
open it to the book of John chapter 4 and you read with me
ni nitori na
he said therefore
nigba ti oluwa ti mo bi awon pharisees ti gbo pe
when the lord knew that the pharisees had heard
jesus nse o sin baptism
that jesus made and baptized
pupo ju johannu lo
more disciples than john
oni sugbon jesus fun ara ko baptism bi ko se awon omo ehin re
though jesus himself did not baptize but his disciples
oni e ba wese karun
if you check verse 5
onigba na ni o de ilu samaria kan
so he came to a city of samaria
ti a pe ni sikari
which is called sychar
yo sumo etile biri ni
near the plot of the grand
Jacob ti fi fun joseph omo re
that jacob gave to his son joseph
ese kefa so
the verse says
oni kan ga jacob si wa nibe
now jacob's well was there
nitori na bi o ti re jesus tan
jesus therefore
nitori irin re
being wearied from his journey
be ni oyo ko leti kan ga na
sat by the well
o si je won wakati kefa ojo
it was about the sixth hour
wakati kefa ojo
the sixth hour
oni obirin kan ra samaria
a woman of samaria
ti wa lati pon omi
came to draw water
jesus wi fun mi
jesus said to her
nitori awon omo ehin re ti lo si ilu
give me a drink for the disciples had gone away into the city to buy food
nigba na ni obirin ara samaria na wi fun pe
then the woman of samaria said to him
ese ti wo fin se ti se ju
well how is it that you being a Jew
tinbere un mimu lowo mi
ask a drink from me
emi eni tin se obirin ara samaria
a samaritan woman
nitori ti awon Jew ki ba awon ara samaria dan kan
for Jews have no dealings with samaritan
jesus down
jesus answered
o si fun pe
and said to her
iba se pe iwo mo ebun olorun
if you knew the gift of god
ati eni ti o wi fun o pe
and who it is who says to you give me a drink
iwo iba ti iwo iba si bere lowo re
you would have asked him
o iba ti fi omi iye fun o
and he would have given you living water
eri ohun iba ti mo fe ki aduro nbe ka to ma kan si
waju I want us to stop over here before we move forward
ohun ta n so nipa re loni
what we are talking about today
oni jesus christi olomi iye
is jesus the living water
olosin se yanu
and he's doing miracles
won ni orin lo bi to tin lo re
we told he was moving about and he was tired
ka ninu iwe yen
as we read from the book of John
won ni wa de samaria
when he got to samaria
ita n pe ni sikari
in the city called sikar
won lo so mo le biri ni
is very close to the biri
won ni ti jacob ti fi fun joseph omo re
the land that jacob gave to his son joseph
iya ni mo pe ki jesus ko to lo sibe
before jesus would go there
won ni jacob fun joseph omo re
that jacob gave this land to his son joseph
lai kan na sese na ni lai abraham na la si
wa we are still on the same track
jesus na lai abraham na ni
the seller of abraham jesus is also from there
oni kan ga jacob si wa nibe
and the well of jacob was
why to je pe ibi kan ga jacob yen gan gan ni jesus lo
why is it that jesus went straight to the well of jacob
nitori pe o fe pa mo pe alagbara ni olorun 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 abraham
they want them to he want them to know that god of abraham olorun is the power
ki olorun jacob
the god of isaac the god of jacob
eri oni o lo si bi ti kan ga jacob ni wa
he said he went to where the well of jacob was
o ti re jesus
because jesus was tired
irin to rin
because of the walking
eri laye john ko si concord ko si
in the old times we don't have anything like jets we don't have anything like car
ko si ta ma fi rin
to take him about
ko te si keke
there's not even bicycle
sanu bata na fi rin
they use their sandal to walk
lati ile to kan si keji
from one point to the other
to lo so ni hin yi
e se keke they told
o nitori na bi o ti re jesus tan nitori irin re
he said jesus was wearied from his journey
o ni ben ojo ko le ti konga
and he sat by the well
o si je won wakati kefa
and it was about the sixth hour
e ka wo gbogbo bi ti jesus ti rin
let us look at everywhere jesus has journeyed
nitori pe o polongo oro olorun
because he was prophesying, he was proclaiming the work of God.
Wa wipe a gbudo simi, a gbudo share.
He's telling us that we should not be weary.
Tori so ba se ari aye jom.
Because by the time they trek, that time. Ṣugbọn to wo
ninu anu re.
But God in his mercy.
Eno mi le fi keke rin.
Some people can use bicycle.
A le fi anu motorcycle rin.
We can use bike.
Eyi ta npe ni alupupu.
We use bike.
A le fi moto rin.
We can use car.
A le fi aeroplane rin.
We can use our plane.
Eno mi je wa to je pe o tin ni jet fun ara.
People, some people have their own private jet.
Fun ipolongo oro Olorun.
Evangelism.
E wo bi Olorun se se fun wa.
But look at what God has done for us.
Be a ba jogba ni ati joko ju inu plane.
When you sit too much, you say, oh, I'm sitting too much.
Awon to fese erin yen kon.
What of those that are trekking?
Ipolongo oro Olorun ni.
And they are doing the evangelism.
Inu won si dun lati se.
And they are happy to do this.
Won wa ohun ti aye ma ye.
They are not seeking after the
world.
That is what Jesus is showing to us.
Oh, fihan wa mi.
He's showing us.
Gbogbo ti se ka na ta ba le se.
That he has done it so that we can do likewise. This is the work of God.
Oni obirin kan ara Samaria.
A lady from Samaria.
O si wa pa omi.
Came to fetch water.
Ara Samaria.
The Samaritan.
Ko reti iye.
They don't want your joy.
Ko reti iye.
They don't want salvation.
Ko reti e ko mo ko ni wa sunu aye o.
He did not even, she did not even know that something like that would come to her.
O kon lo pa mi bo se pa mi na ni.
She just went to fetch water like she was
doing. Maybe she
want to cook or something.
Sugbon gbona eyan.
But listen, people of God.
Ire duro de leti konga.
The goodness of God is waiting for her by the wayside. Salvation is waiting for her by the wayside. Blessing is waiting for her by the wayside. Salvation is waiting for her by the wayside.
Iwo na ni mo ni igba lati duro de o.
Where is your own salvation is waiting for you?
O ya igba to jade.
Maybe when you went out.
O mo ko ma pade Jesus.
You don't know you are going to meet with Jesus.
Arabin Samaria yi.
This Samaritan woman.
O mo ko ma pade Jesus.
She did not know she's going to meet with Jesus.
Ṣugbọn egbọn igba to pade Jesus.
But listen, when she met Jesus.
Jesus be Lord fun mi ni omi.
Jesus asked her, give me water.
Ti pade eyan to ye ko tori ko fun ni nkan ka bo toro ko toro ko.
Have you ever met with someone that asks you for a thing?
Ti wa fi inu dudun fun.
And you gave the person.
Nje o se bi ti arabinrin ni.
Or you didn't do like this woman.
Ibe
you
want tin se kini mi ogbedi e mi ti le
ko. Ya continue to ask, so I think I can't listen, I can't know what
to say. Awon ara ilu ati ara kin soro wa ile di bere lowo.
We don't talk, we are not family.
Nibo ni te ojo mimi ojo e.
I'm not like you, you are not black and you are not white.
Ni ojo ni niyan.
That was what the woman did.
Nitori pe awon ara ju won ba awon ara Samaria
se. Because the Jew doesn't do anything with the Samaritan.
Oro gbogbo en si wa la tete ko.
That thing has been from the time of Paul.
It's
not what we are seeing today.
Awon ko ni so si awon kan.
Some people say they cannot speak to some people. Some people can be friends to some people. Some people an enemy to
some people. Awon ma se kakos ibi kan.
They have kakos.
Be no lo wa ninu ilu.
So also in the city.
Be no lo wa ninu idile.
So in the family.
Be no lo wa ninu awon omo.
Even among children.
Afi ki Olorun ko sanu.
It's only God that can help us.
Ṣugbọn ẹgbọ́ ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run.
But listen to the word of God.
O tori awon ọmọ ẹ̀hín rẹ ti lọ sí ìlú rẹ̀
lọ ra oúnjẹ. He said the disciples went to buy food from other city. Kò sí àwọn
ìbọn kan ní ọ̀dọ̀ Jésù ní ìjọ ní ọgbà wọn.
Jesus did not have any disciples with him.
Ó ní ìgbà náà ni obìnrin ará Samaria náà wí fún pé.
That is where the Samaritan told him.
Èé ti rí tí ìwọ ti ń ṣe Júù.
Why is it that you Jew?
To fi bèrè omi lọ́wọ́ mi.
Will come and ask water from me.
Ẹ̀rín tani ò lè mu omi wo la lè mu omi kan náà.
Which water we cannot drink? The water is the same.
Ènìyàn kan náà ni gbogbo wa.
We are from the same place.
Ọmọ ìyá kan náà ni gbogbo wa.
We are from the same father.
Ọba àjẹ́ dúdú.
If you are black.
Ọba àjẹ́ funfun.
Or you are white.
Ọba àjẹ́ ìlú bí.
If you are Hispanic.
Ọba àjẹ́ ìlú ọ̀hún.
Or you are from the other side.
Bá a rí gbogbo wa tá wà nínú ayé.
Everyone in this world.
Ẹ̀jẹ̀ kan náà ló wà ní ara
wa. We have the same blood running in us.
Ọba àjẹ́ lálúkúlùkù wa.
If they take your blood.
O se je nto green.
There is no one that has a green blood.
O se je nto purple.
There is no one that has a purple blood.
Gbogbo ẹjẹ wa bakan naa.
The blood is red.
O se je nto black.
We don't have a black blood.
So gbogbo wa je kan naa ni.
We have the same blood.
Ikan naa ni wa na Olorun.
We are one with God.
Omi kan naa Olorun fi da wa.
Èmi
kan ló mi sí wa.
God breathed warm breath on us. Ẹ wọ́n
tẹ̀lé ó ní wọ́n ti ṣara Jù.
Look at this woman, she said, you are not from Jù. Èyí ló fi bèrè ọmọ ọwọ́ mi. Why are you asking water
yes,
from me?
Yes, mo mọ pe Jù lòun.
Jesus knows he's from Jù.
O sì mọ pe Samaria lobìnrin
yẹn. I know this woman is from Samaria.
Kó tó bèrè omi ní ọwọ́ rẹ̀.
Before he asked water from her.
Ìwọ náà lè pàdé Jù ńjọ́
mìíràn. You too can ask, you can meet a Jù
someday. O kò gbọ́dọ̀
Samaria ò kí
n bá ṣe. Or you say, I'm
a Samarian, I cannot talk
with Canada.
Oh, are you Canadian?
Oh, I'm American.
Oh, I'm American citizen.
Oh,
I cannot speak to you.
Any, look in ilu.
You can meet with anyone.
Oni ayo le Africa se.
Oh, I cannot do with Africa.
Gbogbo e kan na.
We are all the same.
Ugbon ti ba se anu Olorun to po.
But if not for the mercy of God.
Ati iyanu re.
And his miracles.
Ko ye ki Jesus, ko ye ko so fun pe un bayi lohun je.
Jesus is not supposed to tell him the kind of person he is.
O fe fun obirin yen ni igbala.
But because he wants to give us salvation.
Igbala ni wa ti n ti pade igbala.
How many times have we met salvation?
Oro ro seyin.
And we did not embrace it.
Ogboro igbala Olorun ti fi o to fi jiran Olorun.
So many times God has sent salvation to us.
O je pe ati tase re.
That we miss it.
Olorun je ka tase olore
wa. God will not make us to miss our blessing.
Olorun je ka tase olore wa.
God will not make us to miss our blessing.
Adupe ni owo Olorun.
We thank God today.
Gbogbo arabinrin Samaria ni.
For the Samaria woman.
Tase re re.
Did not miss our blessing.
Awo ni tase re wa.
Did not miss our blessing.
Loruko Jesu Kristi
mo gbadura. In Jesus mighty name I pray.
Oni inese kewa.
In verse 10.
Oni Jesu dahun.
Jesus answered.
O si fun pe.
And said to her.
Iba se pe iwon mo ebun Olorun.
If you knew the gift of God.
Mo ta so ni ebun Olorun.
The gift of God.
Oni Jesu lo mi.
Is Jesus the living water.
Iba se pe iwon mo ebun Olorun.
If you know the gift of God.
Ije emi mo ebun Olorun.
Do I know the gift of God?
Ije awon na awon mi amo ebun Olorun.
You people looking at me, do you know the gift of God?
Iba se pe iwon mo ebun Olorun.
If you know the gift of God.
Oni atento wi fun o pe.
The person that tells you.
Fun mi mo.
Give me.
Iwo ba ti bere lowo re.
You would have asked him.
O ba ti fi omi iye fun o.
And he would have given you the living water.
Opolopo lati pade omi iye.
So many of us has met
to the living water.
But we don't know the gift of God.
Ta ma ba ti ma se.
We don't know how to go about it.
Omi yen ta gbe kuro ni egbe wa.
We just take the water away from us.
Eyan ma gbadogun opolopo lati gbadura.
So many people have been praying.
To lomi iye duro niwaju re.
And the living water are standing beside them.
Sugbon to ko bi ara si.
But they don't know.
Opolopo lati gbadura.
So many people have prayed.
Ti eyan ti duro niwaju re.
And miracles have been standing before them. And they don't know.
Opolopo lati rin.
So many people have been walking.
Pade olomi iye
lan. And they met the living water. And they don't even know where they come from.
Carpenter ni Jesus.
Oh, he's from the carpenter's son.
Maria ni.
He's Maria's son.
Ono baba e kan table.
Hey, I know the father.
Ejo nejo niyan.
They are just talking.
Eh, enikan lo pa ya muda ko siru e. O se nkan to nje be.
There's nothing like that.
Ile reni ko pade ko gba.
You should meet with your blessing and receive it.
Ile reni ko pade ko gba.
Meet with your blessing and receive it.
E just share lo mi an le se.
So many people talk too much.
Ati lojo ya ti sorry
e dan. Talk and leave their blessing aside.
Iba ti wa lojo ajo ma maru.
They don't even know where their blessing is beside them.
Ile te tabo reni kan ti mo pade.
Oh, you didn't know this person I met.
O ma te n toro ko lowo mi.
She was asking something.
Emi o ma fun temi o.
I did not give her.
Olo mo e bo lowo lese.
Ah, she has legs.
Ko yaro.
She's not lame.
Emi lo ko lo ma
She should go and collect money from the government will give her money.
Eh, o le ma te pe to be to mo baba ni.
Maybe it's never someone that will get money from God.
Olorun pe wo gege bi olomi yi.
God just use the person as a
Olorun pe wo gege bi olomi yanu.
God use that person.
Olorun pe wo gege bi to be to aye re.
God use that person as someone that will remain your life.
Wow, for you shalanta.
You just look the person like someone that is not worth it.
Ire yan tun le o tun le ma tun wa ti ogun odun.
That blessing may not come until 20 years.
Olorun agbadura wa.
The Lord will answer our prayers.
Olorun je pe ka ma pẹlu ifunra.
That is why we need to be careful.
A ma rin pẹlu agbara Olorun.
We need to be walking the power of God.
O mi Olorun pẹlu ifunra ni.
If the woman has walked the power of God.
Jesus ni.
He will not she will not
Jesus.
But Jesus
no
want her to die.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ìrìn àti èmi lónìí.
That is why you and I today.
Jesus ka kú sínú ẹ̀ṣẹ̀.
Jesus no want us to die.
O fẹ́ ka gba ere wa.
He want us to receive our blessing.
O fẹ́ ka gba ayọ̀ wa.
He want us to receive our joy.
O fẹ́ ka gba ìbùkún
wa. He want us to receive our blessing.
O fẹ́ ka gba omi iyì.
He want us to receive the living water.
O fẹ́ ka mọ Olorun.
He want us to know him.
O fẹ́ ka mọ ìmọ̀lẹ̀.
He want us to know light.
O fẹ́ ka kúrò ní òkùnkùn.
He want us to be out of darkness.
O ló ṣe sọ fún ìrántí èmi lónìí.
That is why I'm telling you and I today.
Obìnrin náà wí fún pé
ọ̀gbẹ́ni. You.
Iwo ko ni nkan ti wa ba fifa omi.
You don't have anything to draw water.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni kọ̀dá náà jìn.
And the water is so dirty.
Ibo ni wọ́n gbé ti rí omi iye náà.
Where is the living water?
Yẹ́ẹ̀ni kò sí òye.
This woman did not have the knowledge.
Kò lóye.
She did not have wisdom.
Nígbà tó ní tó bá pọ̀ fún mi lómi tó ń bẹ̀ lọ́wọ́ ẹ̀ o.
She said if you give me the water with you.
Ohun yìí bá ti fún ọ ní omi iye.
I will have given you water of living water.
Kò lóye láti rò pé tó dúró níwájú o.
But this woman did not know that the person started to
cry. Ó tún wọ ọwọ́ rẹ̀ báyìí. Ohun tó fẹ́ fi pa kànga ńkọ́.
She was even checking his eyes. Like, what do you want to use to get the living water?
Ó rò pé irú ọkùnrin wọlé lé ohun
bá àgbẹ̀. What kind of man is this?
Kò dàbí àwọn ọkùnrin ayé ìsìn yìí.
It's not like the men of this world.
Wọ́n máa bre wash orí ènìyàn.
They bre wash you.
Yéesu ó bre wash orí ènìyàn.
Jesus will not bre wash you.
Ìgbọ́n tó bá pàdé Jésù.
When you meet with Jesus.
Gẹ́gẹ́ mi ẹ̀ kó sọ fún ẹ pé Jésù ló
pàdé. Let your mind tell you that
this is Jesus. Gẹ́gẹ́ mi ẹ̀ kó sọ fún ẹ pé angẹ́lẹ̀ òun ló pàdé.
Let your spirit tell you that you are met with angels.
Ó ní kò sí nǹkan tó máa fa kànga.
He said you don't have anything to draw.
Ta ló ní kànga?
Who owns the jar?
Bàbá kànga gan.
Who is the living water?
Omi ti bẹ́ẹ̀ kànga ta ló
ná? Even the water in it, who owns it?
Òun ni Ọlọ́run tó ní nǹkan
yìí. He owns everything.
obinrin yen o mo.
But this woman did not know.
Nigba gbogbo nigba miran.
So also every time.
Awon eyan won yi.
We people.
Ah, mo ba ti Jesus ko jale
be. You don't know when Jesus is passing by.
Ah, mo ba to duro ni egbe.
You don't know when he's standing beside us.
Eyan ko ma le duro ko fe don wa wo.
Some people just stand before us.
Ko je pe ibi to duro lo fe duro. Ko je pe ibi to duro e lo fe duro.
Maybe it's where you are standing, that's where the person want to stand.
Ama gba o ri ran ni.
You say, oh, can't you see?
Sure, fenta ni ma le.
You want to step on my foot.
And then by only fit bi duro fit.
You may even push that person in annoyance.
Ama boya angel lo do nwaju.
You don't know if it's that angel that is standing.
O le se bo ti won.
The angel can do
that. O le je na lo do ni waju.
Even if it is God that is standing.
To ba lo ba tede, iwa jaga te mo le.
And the person step on you.
Oni to nrogo.
The person is in trouble.
Ako ka ko ko jaja fi aragun abayi.
Maybe the person just mistakenly touched you. Can't you see?
So then,
just walking as someone that is drunk. So many people have abused Jesus. Some people have abused angels. They have abused their blessing. They have missed their blessing. Because we are not careful. We are not careful. Listen to what the woman said in verse 12.
Iwo po ju Jacob baba wa lo.
Are you greater than our father Jacob?
Ejo fun wa ni kanga na.
Who gave us the well?
Ti o fun re mu ninu re.
And drank from it himself.
Aja won orin ata won eyan
eran re. As well as his sons and his livestock.
Jeri gbogbo to o tun bra lori.
She was even bragging on Jacob their father.
O tun bragging.
She was bragging. She said, are you more than Jacob?
Talo da Jacob wa.
Who owns Jacob?
Talo mi Jacob.
Who owns Jacob?
Ṣùgbọ́n ọkùnrin ò funra.
But this woman did not know.
Mo ń pe Aláàánú ni Jesus.
But Jesus is a merciful father.
Wọ́n fẹ́ fún ní omi iyì.
He wants to give her the living water.
Kò kúrò lọ́dọ̀ rẹ̀.
He didn't leave her.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni ó bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí sọ.
He continued to tell her.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni ní àdàkejì.
In the other part.
Àwa tí Ọlọ́run rán ni iṣẹ́.
We that God have sent message.
Ẹ lóore ìyẹ́ èèyàn Ọlọ́run.
So many people have men of God.
Bóyá onírú wàhálà bẹ́ẹ̀.
And they have like this problem.
Láti máa foro ẹ̀mí rẹ.
To trouble
you. Láti máa bèrè wá ní à.
To ask you.
Orí mi pé mo wọṣọ pásọ̀ ọmọ pé pásọ̀ ni mí ni.
Can't you see that I'm a pastor?
Orí pé mo fi kọ́là sọ́run ó yẹ kó o lè differentiate.
Can't you see the color on my neck?
Irú ẹ̀kọ́ ọ̀gbọ́n ó fẹ́ gba ènìyàn lani.
You want to save someone?
Ó ní Jésù sọ fún wa ní hìn.
That is what Jesus told us.
Irú fẹ́ gba obìnrin yẹn là.
Because we want to save this fellow. This woman did not get
her life.
But nowadays, because of the finger, the ring is beyond careful. All the problems of
spirituality,
you can't even see what is
before you.
The message God sent you cannot see it again. Everyone is
explaining because of this one.
Even the boss and everyone, even the messenger of God, the way we do to someone that God wants to save, because Jesus wants to save this Samaritan woman, he was talking with her because he wants to enter into her life, till he enter into the woman's life, till the woman received the power of
God.
That is what we're supposed to
do.
But listen to what Jesus said. When he asked him, are you more than Jacob? In verse 13, Jesus said,
ó sì wí fún un pé.
And answered her.
Ẹnikẹ́ni.
Whoever.
Tí ó bá mu nínú omi yìí.
Drinks of this water.
Òrùngbẹ yóò sì tún gbẹ.
Will thirst again.
Omi Jacob tó ló Jacob gbẹ yìí.
Jacob water I say it's for Jacob. If anybody drink from
it. Dandan ni pé òrùngbẹ tó máa gbẹ.
The person will still be tasty.
Ó ní ṣùgbọ́n ẹnikẹ́ni tó bá mu nínú omi tí èmi yóò fi fún.
For anyone that drink out of the water that shall give
him. Nínú omi tí Jésù yóò fi fún.
In the water that Jesus will give him.
Ó ní òrùngbẹ kì yóò gbẹ
mọ́ láíláí.
Ẹwọ́ owó ṣe omi ẹwọ́ omi ẹun tó fẹ́ ṣe.
Look at what the water is going to do.
Ó ní omi tí èmi yóò fi fún.
The water will give him.
Ó ní yóò di kànga omi yẹn nínú rẹ̀.
He become a fountain of water.
Tí yóò máa sun sí ìyá nípa.
Springing up into everlasting life.
Ẹgbọ́ omi tó lọ́n fẹ́ fún ènìyàn.
Look at the water God wants to give us.
Ó kọjá omi ti ayé lọ.
It's beyond the water of this world.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ náà ni owó rẹ.
So also is your money.
Tó fi ṣe ìtọrẹ
àánú.
They are using as hand.
What you will receive
back ti aye lo
is beyond the money from this world.
Omi lásán.
Look at water.
Tó o bá gba owó tó bá gbomi ó ní omi tó yóò fi fún ọ.
He said if you receive him the water will give you.
Ó ní kọjá omi ti Jacob lọ.
Is beyond Jacob's well.
Ohun tó fẹ́ sọ fún ẹ pé omi yìí.
He even said this water.
Tó o bá wa mu tán.
By the time you drink out of it.
Ó yóò wá sun oyè nínú ayé rẹ.
He will bring out salvation.
Yóò máa sun sí ìyá nípa ẹ̀kọ́.
He will bring out everlasting salvation in your life.
Òun la pè ní Jésù olómi iye.
That is what we call Jesus the living water.
Omi yẹn yóò bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí máa sun jáde.
The water will continue to speak.
Nínú ayé rẹ̀ nínú ayé
rẹ̀. In your life in my life.
Jésù mọ ohun tó ń ṣe.
Jesus knows what is doing.
Obìnrin náà sì wí fún un pé.
And the woman said to him.
Ọ̀gbẹ́ni. Yes, I can. Do go
in verse 15, says, sir,
okay, for me, no, me,
give me this water.
Key on Becoma, she bear me
that I may not touch.
Yeah, come about for me.
Nor come here to draw. This woman did not have the understanding.
Jesus,
did not know that Jesus is not talking about the water of this world. He's talking about heavenly water.
That
will continue to spring forth in our life. Jesus said to her,
Jesus now said to her,
he said, go, call your husband and come here. The woman answered and said, I have no husband. Jesus said to her, you have well said, I have no husband.
For
you have had five husbands. If it is we of this world, and God open our eyes, you just say, which husband you don't have? You like you are doing adultery. You are jumping from one man to another. But Jesus did not say that. Jesus said, you have said well. You are not lying. You don't have husband.
But
I know you have five husbands before. He said you have five husbands. And the one whom you now have is your husband. It's not your husband. It's in that you spoke truly. The woman said to him, sir, God is now opening our mind. He said, sir, this word you are telling me is beyond my knowledge. I perceive that you are a prophet. Because now you are seeing, you never come. You know everything about me. It's like you are a prophet. So this woman is not having the knowledge. It's like you are a prophet. Even our fathers worship on this mountain. Are you Jews say that in Jerusalem is the place where we ought to worship? Jesus said to her, believe me, woman.
The
hour is coming when you will neither on this
Jerusalem
or not in Jerusalem worship the Father. You worship what you do not know. We know what we worship. For salvation is of the Jews. But the hour is coming, and now is when the true worshipers will worship the Father in spirit and truth. For the Father is seeking such to worship him. God is spirit, and those who worship him must worship him in spirit and truth. Look at how Jesus brought salvation into the life of this woman. Jesus gave her salvation. Jesus gave her the word. And this word is now doing wonders in the life of this woman. The woman said, I know that Messiah is coming. Now she's having the understanding. The Messiah is standing before her.
She
said, I know that Messiah is coming. Who is called Christ? Jesus is standing before her. When he comes, he will tell us all this. Jesus is telling everything. Jesus is telling all that. Messiah is standing before her.
He's telling
her everything. Jesus said to her, I who speak to you, I'm he. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I will speak. You am he. I am the Jesus.
Olorun agbadura wa.
The Lord will answer prayer.
E je ka farabalẹ. Jesus nkoja.
Let us listen carefully.
E je farabalẹ. Jesus nkoja.
Jesus is passing by.
E je ko ju wa ko si ninu emi.
Let our mind be open.
Ke mo ko si ninu emi.
Let our mind be open.
Jesus nkoja lo.
Jesus is walking by.
Eri emi nani na.
Jesus said, I am he.
Ti mo ti ba soro.
Who you have been speaking with.
To be funny
o mi. To be
funny
igbala. I want to give you salvation.
Emi nani na.
I am he.
O tun si elomiran.
There is no more.
Emi omo Maria.
I am the son of Mary.
Emi omo Joseph.
I am the son of Jesus, that you think in your mind, that says the son of carpenter, that you are speaking the table before. I'm not making a table anymore. I'm just using as an example. I have Jesus. I have come to give you everlasting salvation. Jesus, we ask our prayers. The word of God is so sweet. I pray for you today that the word you have today will do a good thing in your life. Jesus said, it is me. Don't be afraid. I am the living one. I am the everlasting Father. I am that I am the ever powerful man. He exalts his word. And will continue to exalt him forever. In Jesus' mighty name, let us pray. Let us thank God for this salvation word. For this word of mercy, word of living water, word of journey, word of life,
word
that takes us to where that is pleasant, that will make our life better. The work that will break us down, I will remote us for good. The
work
that will take bad things away from your life. The work that will turn you
to
good. The one that will give you everlasting life. That God should give it to our
hearts.
That God should pour it into our life. That God should pour it into our life. As you hear the word of the Lord today, the Lord should stand in our life and continue to do wonders. And continue to do wonders. In our life, do wonders. In our ways, do wonders. The name of Jesus should stand before us. So shall it be, and it is so.
Yes,
in Jesus' name. I want us to pray this prayer. Lord,
Baba,
Father,
Wamiri.
I want you to find me. As you find that woman, find me. Find me and let me know that it's you. Don't let me elude my blessing. Don't let me miss my joy. Give me your Holy Spirit that I may live in you. Give me your Holy Spirit that I may receive my blessing. Don't let me miss my blessing. Don't let me miss my blessing. The living water, that well of living water, don't put it in my mouth.
You will
continue to spring forth. Don't let me continue to spring forever. Don't let me be testing your spirit. Don't let me be testing in the flesh. With my children, my family. Don't let us be testing anymore. Lord, do wonders in my life. Lord, save me. Lord, give me joy. Do wonders in my life. Glory be to your name. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. If you believe this word today, praise the Lord. In your mind. Praise the Lord in your mind. Praise the Lord in your mind. Jesus will not leave us. And the word will abide with us forever. The prayer I
pray
for us in our life forever. The light of God will shine in our life. We thank God for the joy, for his mercy. We shall also meet again by next week, by 6 p.m. on the channel ABN 15.9.
Thank God.
May God continue to answer our prayers. Continue to pray for us. Your prayer is supporting us. If you need prayers, you can call the prayer on the screen. If you want prayer, if you want
counseling,
please pray, call us, and we'll pray for you. There is no prayer we cannot pray, and there is no prayer God will not answer. There is no sinner that God cannot save. God will make all problems in the flat, and God will do more wonderful things. Call us on those minds, and the miracle of God will happen in our life. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
Amen.
I'll
tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll tell you, I'll
Familia.